Okay, quick practice 10.3. Okay, 睇個 menu 啦。咁啊，阿 John 咧，佢就會 order 咧係一個 main course 啦。Okay， 一杯嘢飲啦，同埋一個甜品嘅咁。咁你見到咧，佢係 and 嘅關係啦，即係話佢三樣嘢都要曬。咁如果係 and 嘅關係嘅話咧，咁其實咧都非常之清楚係用成嘅。咁我 notes 之所以畫咁多 tree diagram， 其實就係 for 一啲難嘅題目，特別係我最尾嗰條又要加又要成嘅嗰啲題目。咁但係如果呢啲咁淺嘅話咧，係四個 main course 啦，兩杯嘢飲啦，咁啊 dessert 咧就有三個。OK， 咁啊個答案咧 is 24。Okay， so this is a question 3。Okay, so question 4. So, Benny 呢，佢就想呢係整一個嘅 pin number 啦，咁就係有 5 characters 嘅 ,okay, 有五個字。咁呢就係兩個係 lowercase 嘅 letters 啦，而有三個呢係 digits 嘅。So it's just exactly the same as the Knox, okay? So part A, the number of possible pin,So, here you have the no restriction, okay, 沒有任何的限制了。So, which means that the first character, you have 26 options. The second character, you should also have 26 options. And then how about digits? Okay, 由零到九呢是有10個 options 的。So here would be 10, okay, the third character, the fourth one, and also the last one. So, the answer, okay, would be 676000. So it's just the same as your Knox. And then we move on to part B. Okay, there is some restriction that, okay, the first character must be A. So which means that the first one, okay, must be A. So it means that you only have one choice.Okay, and then the second one, okay, A to Z, okay, you still have 26 options. Okay, and then for the third one, okay, you can see that no restriction. That means 0 to 9, you can still have 10 options. And then for the fourth one, okay, 0 up to 9, you have 10 options. Okay, how about the last one? Okay, the last character must be an even number.So which means that the last character can only be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, which means that you have 5 choices. Okay, and then therefore, okay, the number of possible pins here would be 1 times 26 times 10 times 10 times 5.Okay, so let me use the calculator. So I will get the answer is 13000. So this is question 4. Okay, so for quick practice 10.5, okay, 停一停呢個 video, 自己睇一睇呢一段文字先啊。咁啊，簡潔咁樣去寫翻出嚟嘅話咧，就係佢有兩條路揀嘅。OK， 咁啊，第一條路嘅話咧，就係有三個路線啦。OK， 而第二條路嘅話咧，就會係有四個 minibus 再加兩個 bus 嘅話。咁由於佢係 and 嘅關係啦 ，OK， 因為你要搭咗去 central 之後咧，就再轉車嘛，你唔可以淨係搭一程嘅 minibus， 即係話你又要搭 minibus 又要搭 bus 嘅。咁即係代表咧呢一度咧，我哋係用乘啊。OK， 咁啊，所以咧呢一度咧就會係四乘二啦。咁又係一樣啦，就係 option one 同 option two 咧，你只係是但揀一樣嘅啫。OK， 你唔會咧又要搭呢個又要搭呢個嘅。咁即係話咧，佢哋嘅關係咧就係我啊。OK， 咁當你咧係理解咗呢段文字之後咧 ，OK， 咁跟住咧就好簡單啦。So number of ways, so would be 3 plus 4 times 2, OK, would be 11. 咁當然咧，以前你細個嘅時候咧 ，junior form 嘅時候咧，你會畫呢啲 tree diagram， 呢個係完整版啦。你將成個 option two 咧寫翻曬出嚟 ，OK？ 咁啊 bus 咧，我當有兩條路線，咁啊叫 A B 咧 ，mini bus 我當有四條路線，咁啊一二三四，咁 total 咧你就會有八個 choice。咁但係當然啦，你亦都可以選擇咧係學下一啲簡化版，其實係 for 你自己計數嘅時候去睇嘅啫。咁呢啲草稿咧，其實你點樣寫都冇乜所謂嘅。Quick practice 10.6， 睇一睇條題目啦。咁佢就話有兩個網球嘅 course 啦，有三個排球嘅 course 啦，同埋有五個係壁球嘅 course 嘅。咁咧part A 咧就係阿 Maria， 如果佢係淨係揀其中一個 course 嚟嘅話咧，咁佢可以係有咩 choice 咧？咁由於佢只係 take 一個 course 啦，咁即係代表咧佢係part A 咧係 tenses 啦。哇在三個裡面擇其一 ,OK, 那你看到哇它只是揀其中一個，而這裡是有兩個 choice， 這裡有三個 choice， 這裡有五個 choice 的話，那我們就是用加的，所以就會是二加三加五 ,OK, 那就是十啦。Okay, and then part B. Part B 咧條題目咧就係講緊咧佢係 take 三個 course 啦，然後三個都要唔一樣喎。咁即係話咧 tennis 咧 ，OK， 咁啊佢要揀一個啦。OK， 即係兩個裡面佢要揀一個啦。排球都係一樣啦，三個裡面佢要揀一個。OK， 咁然之後咧就係壁球方面都係一樣嘅。OK， 五個裡面咧佢要揀一個。course 咁 total 佢係讀三個 course， 咁即係代表咧佢個關係咧就係乘嘅，咁所以咧就係 two times three times five。OK， 咁就會係三十啦。OK， 咁跟住咧就 part C 啦。咁最難咧就係呢一題嘅，咁就係咧佢係讀咧其中兩個 course。OK， 咁讀其中兩個 course 咧，但係佢又冇提到咧係邊兩個球類活動，咁就衍生咗咧係有唔同嘅 choice 嘅喎。OK， 佢可以咧係網球加排球啦，係咪？咁佢可以 options two 咧就係網球加壁球啦，又或者咧係 option three 咧就係排球加壁球。嗱，你見到我數嘢咧，係點樣數嘅咧？會冇咁容易數錯咧？咁樣咁呢度咧，只係得三個賽石，咁你應該唔會數漏即係邊兩個 options 嘅。咁但係如果佢咧個 choice 係好多嘅話，係點樣數咧？譬如有五個數字咁樣啦，譬如let's say有一二三四五，有五個數字。我如果咧要你去揀兩個數字出嚟，咁我點樣做咧？咁我就 fix 咗第一個數字咧係一先 ，OK， 揀第一個數字，我 fix 咗係一先。咁跟住我就配搭第二個數字咧，我就會一二一三一四一五。咁跟住咧，我發現我數曬啦 ，OK， 咁即係一呢個 choice 咧已經用完，咁我就會用二呢個數字，咁跟住咧就會係二三二四二五，咁跟住咧就係第三個數字三，跟住咧就係三四三五 ，OK， 跟住就到四呢個數字四十五，咁所以咧我就唔會係數漏有幾多個 options 嘅。咁呢一條咧，因為佢淨係得三種嘅球類活動啫。OK， 咁即係你當係得一二三三個數字，咁三個數字揀兩個數字出嚟咧，咁其實咧呢一度咧，有三個 choice， 咁就好容易數嘅。咁但係如果多嘅話咧，你就可以選擇用呢個方法，或者之後咧我會教你用另外一個方法咧都可以計到答案嘅。OK， 咁跟住咧我哋就做咯喎。OK， 咁 tennis 咧就會係二。二乘三個 choice 啦，咁啊，跟住咧就第二咧就會係二乘五個 choice 啦，咁最尾咧就係三乘五個 choice。咁同樣地咧就係呢啲 options 之間咧嘅關係咧係 or 嚟嘅，咁即係代表咧呢度咧係用加號，咁所以咧個答案咧就呼之欲出啦，就係二乘三啦，加二乘五啦，然後再加三乘五嘅。OK， 咁啊，撳一撳 counter 啦。 咁我答案咧就係31。